Much new at noon. A North Alabama nuclear plant is officially under new ownership. An auction wrapped up not long ago for the Belafonte nuclear power plant. Well, the Tennessee Valley Authority owned that plant that sits in Hollywood, which is just northeast of Scottsboro. Minimum bids for the abandoned plant opened at $36.4 million. The plant boasts two partially constructed nuclear reactors, several buildings, and 1,600 acres of land. A Chattanooga developer bought the plant for $111 million.